So these puzzles are part of the Take 5 magazine, and I'll just show you the top part of the magazine. There we go, Take 5. There we go. They're full of all these true life stories. I did some puzzles out of this 2 weeks ago. Some people in the comments complained about the, well, mentioned, I suppose, the stories on the front cover. So I won't show those again. And, but I'll also have a go at some of these puzzles. They're good because they're all, well, that's a big crossword. Puzzles are all unique, relatively straightforward, but all, you know, you're not just doing sudokus or just doing crosswords. There's all these puzzles, and then what you do is if you solve it, you write the word. See there that USC for fabric, and this is US. I'm going to go with CHOR US. S-U-L-T. So this one is R34, how to win, work out the answers to the clues, then transfer the letters of each into the numbered circles on the grid. To spell out the title of a movie, write this on the coupon so you can see what volcanic liquid has to be. Lava, so the L goes in the 17 spot, A goes in 4, the V goes in the 10, it's 5 letters, lava. Now I think I've made a mistake there because I've just googled it and it said magma for that answer, so I might just wait for a second. Well, I'll do the other clues first. Now the head of university, I'll do the other clues and see how it all works out. 14 is D, 3 is E, 6 is A, and 19 is N. Award, say. The this is the movie title, so it's The Amazing 11. And if I put a ward in for metal, see if I can get something out of that. So if it's 12, is M. 16 is E. 8 is D. 7 is A. No, that's not right either. Oh well, I think I've messed that up. That might be oh well, that's a bit of a fail for me there. Sorry about that. It might be something like The Amazing. The A-Z-I-N Amazings. Sure about that one. Oh well, I'll put a cross next to it. I'll put an F actually. I'll give myself an F on that one. An F to fail. See if I can have a better go at 35. Now this has got to be easier. Actually, thought that was going to be a bit easier, that one, but I will. Let's see. How to win. Use the clues to fill in these spaces in the numbered hexagon. Each answer reads clockwise, but can start anywhere in the shape. Where hexagons touch, they have the same letter. We've given you the first answer, the letter in the white hexagon spelled the winning word. Write this on the coupon. Second, the Visa or American Express is a credit card, and then because those two triangles join, and the T goes up there, which is a hint for the next one. And wait, it's got to go clockwise. So I should read out the clue, I suppose. Study of plants is botany. Think I studied botany, did I all? Was it called at school? Botany. It was a science. It was physics, chemistry, biology. That was what the subject was called. Biology, which was plants and animals. It was interesting, that one. Protective part of a car is the is a senior citizen or senior citizen. And the R comes across. Cause to come off the tracks is to derail. D and D. Leave the station is to so if we put all those letters across, O O R R S S E E T T, I suppose it's corset. C O R S E T. Okay, so there we go. 35. Let's go find the answer page and write. that's where I'd write my name on the entry coupon. And I think I said a couple of weeks ago that my name was Steve Messi. Now obviously that was a bit of a joke, because I'm sort of pretending that I'm like Lionel or Lionel Messi. I actually quite admire him as a player. So, yeah, wait till God, just jump back a bit. So my last name isn't Messi, but, you know, it's sort of a little bit of, if I've got the same name, then I've got a bit of reflected glory, which, you know, isn't the case, but I actually like him. You see him on the field, you know, he's got those big shorts and the short legs, and you don't really think he doesn't really look much, and suddenly, you know, he springs into life and away he goes, and, you know, he runs and controls the ball amazingly well. Anyway, I digress about Lionel Messi or Lionel. That was a bit of a fail, that one. I might have a look at that one and see where I've gone wrong, but I can't work it out at the moment. It's about 11:30 at night, so, you know, my concentration levels are down. The missing word there, obscure, and the missing word there was coarsen, so I've done 3 out of 4, which isn't too bad. Okay, well, I've taken up enough of your time now, so I'll sign off and say thanks for watching, and until next time, goodbye for now. Actually, I've just cheated and had a quick Google, and that's actually the amazing Spider-Man. The amazing Spider-Man. So that's going to be 16, isn't it? Oh, that's going to be prize. Summer answers, actually. I'll make that a little bit closer so you can see what I'm talking about. So I've just had a Google of, I typed in the amazing movie title, and it came up with the amazing Spider-Man, which means, without going through letter by letter, then the award would be prize. Clues and tips, hints. Head of university would be dean. amazing spider man, so, well, I may as well write it on my entry coupon. I may as well write it on my entry coupon. I may as well write it on my entry coupon.